Stanford University.
We live in this world where we as lay people are constantly agreeing to terms that most of us don't understand. Consumer contracts are all around us. I'm sure you've probably signed or inadvertently agreed to them. When you click onto an app, when you go onto a website, whenever you use a product that a company is offering, either you've signed on the dotted line or just by using it online, you've agreed.
The Legal Design Lab, by focusing on consumer contracts, is really focusing on the communication between the parties, how best to communicate to the consumers what their rights and obligations are under the contract.
We started the class by looking at all the research that is out there and found that people aren't reading it, they aren't understanding what's going on. So the challenge that we were posed with was, how can we redesign or rethink these privacy policies?
We're trying to take a much more experimental and user-focused approach, so trying lots of different methods, trying to break out of the text and table. What if we can make it interactive, clickable, personalizable, customizable, relevant to individual people?
We kind of thought of as many kind of random crazy ideas as we could, and then we went out and we tested those with users, and particularly we tested different flavors of how we could present the information. So we took that information and we tried to design something that would be presented as simply as possible, that would directly address people's core concerns.
Our idea was to create a native application that would reside on the home screen. Once they enter into the application, they'll see this landing page. And essentially what this page is doing is telling them all the different ways that they can interact with their privacy settings. So what these different screens are saying is, here's the benefit you receive if you enable this data, and here's the data that's required. So it's essentially kind of what you're getting and what you have to give, and then where that data's going.
Companies are interested in having the contract be fair and comprehensible. It's better for them in the long run, both for their relationship with their consumers, but it's also better for them when it comes to regulators.
As merchants discover that protecting privacy can also be a profit center, they will have the incentive to make sure that they communicate much more effectively, just the same way as sellers of cars want to communicate to you that they offer you the best warranty in the business.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.